Hello everyone, just a normal guy 0824 here with an early access game called Valnir Rok. It seems pretty interesting. The game is a multiplayer survival role-playing game in a Viking setting. You know, like most open world games, it has a huge open world landscape. You can craft items, cook meals, build houses, raid other clans, you know, in a Viking setting. So what we're going to do is we are going to take a look at it. We do need to realize that it is early access. I'm not sure how well frame-wise and graphic-wise, but we're going to keep it at my higher standards here and dive right into it and see what the game has to offer. It does look like there's quite a few servers around Europe, US, so hopefully things will go the way we like. PvE, PvP, do I want to do, it looks like nobody's really in any of them. To start out, we're gonna do a PvE because I don't know how well I will do with the game, so let's just go ahead and join one. I did already create a character. So that's something we're not going to look at because I did want to run the game to see how well it is. So hopefully that's okay for you guys. Loading up here, I like that V. That's pretty cool. 34%, 45. The dragon in the V. That's nice. Gonna go ahead and try and record at 1080p. I don't know. This is my character here. Purple tunic because I did join up in a game, so. It's nice that I get to keep my clothing. We got wood here. When you craft and everything, you are reloaded. You have to discover different things. See, I played, maybe 10 minutes. But, like, let's see. So we'll take the wood, put it here, and it shows everything that you can build with the wood. Let's see if anything needs sticks as well. And this stuff needs sticks as well. And then it shows you what we can build and craft or whatever. So, What do I have? Animal skin. Jeez. I'm over encumbered by quite a lot. You'll need thatch and a lot of things like that to build. So my frames are eh. And you always start up on a beach, I believe, when you first start up in a match. Anything I can pick up? Not gonna pick up any wood right now. Fire. Somebody's owned it. Leave him to die. Don't want to talk to you. Let's go see what's going on in this little village. Ooh, can I loot? I love looting. What is it? For him? I don't know where it is. Oop, that's how you take out your sword. And I have an arm. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Cheese, nothings. Yeah, because I look like a real good Viking. What do we got here? I think I'd rather have that one. Not that one. Chickens. I cannot go in here or what? Nope, I cannot go in. I gotta remember early access. Arrows, no thanks. I take arrows when I can't use them right now. A stone knife. What do I have? A stone knife. So I'm not gonna take something I already have. Okay. So if I'm not mistaken, we can basically do whatever we want. Somebody owns that chest. It looks like somebody was building over here. Not a bad idea, bud. Let's see. Let's go go ahead and put in our wood, and let's see, I can build a chest. What about a foundation? Roof. Where does it go? It goes in our inventory. Oh, that's cool. I can build here. Oh, no. Blade Runner. Oh, cool. Go ahead and pick up some of this wood here. It's always nice to start out with a nighttime. Hopefully I have no problems yet. Pretty cool. Snap it in place, please. I'm just gonna build what I might have a little outhouse. I have 9, you need 15. I can build that. Chest discovered. See, since I discovered it, now it's there. Turn things, I can. That's good. And then I can put stuff in here. Oh, that is neat. Okay. I do have some quests over there, but I don't have to worry about that. It's a game where you can do pretty much whatever you want. I like my purple shirt. Match is always good. So I need a stone axe for that. Jump back up here. Go back here. I got 13. That's not enough to do what I wanted. So let's put that there. Okay, that's for a furnace. Stone axe. Stone pickaxe. That would be good. Open the three thread. Thread. Ah, that's okay. Sticks and the stones. Craft. And I discovered it. Good. Now we can chop down trees. Cool. Alright. And I like how you can run really fast too, so. F to harvest. Sticks in the wood. Awesome. You are overloaded. It's okay. Here. Find some water. And me personally, I believe you need to build a base before you do anything else. Once we build the base, we'll secure our base, and then we'll go explore for our next episode. Slowly make our way back over there, since I'm overloaded. I went into room 30, I'm not quite sure. I'm gonna write that down. Cool. Alright, so I think... throw that down there. That over here. And this. I think I can make a pickaxe. And I need that first. Need thread for a lot of stuff. Get that out. Get the thread. And the stick. And the stone. And we'll discover the stone pickaxe. That'll help us. We will put that down there. We should probably go ahead and put a knife down there. That'll help us with... ooh! Let's use that because we need some food. Go. Go ahead and put that in there. Gives us some more room. Oh, that tree came back. That's nice too. What was I doing? Walls. Yeah. He can even build a fence. Let's go ahead and... yeah, the weight. Yep. We're getting there. I needed a rabbit, not a chicken. The game, I was thinking, you know what, this isn't going to be good, but it really is. Do I have at least 15? I 50% on my oh, that's a scene. Getting there. And even though we lose newer ability or our axe, it stays pretty well done, so that's good. No complaints there. Bumping and grinding, bumping and grinding, bumping and grinding. Bumping and grinding. My base is almost built. First, just getting things going. This is done. Almost done. Look at that. My itty bitty house. That I'm stuck in. Crouch. Ooh. So we started that, and we will end it here. We will be playing more of this, don't worry. But yeah, we got our little base going. We will do some exploring on the next video, and I do hope you will like the new series of this. Look at somebody built a tower, and yeah, maybe check out Valnir Rok for yourself if you want. Early access. I think it's like $20 or something. But, yeah. I'm just a normal guy 0824. Feel free to subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more. And until next time, have a good day.